Walked probably once a week, but it was there as a reminder to him. What else? They have to roll out the actual changes. You know, if you introduce improvements, they should be leading from the front. But all of this takes time, and a lot of companies do think, oh yes, I want to embed lean, and then suddenly it comes in and they don't have the time to give the methodology. Okay, the second thing, from a people perspective, you have to train your people within the lean principles. And I love this 70-20-10 rule, because for me, the single most thing that impressed me when I started learning lean was the learn by doing. The just-in-time training followed by applied learning, and for me, it's the only way you truly learn, but again, it takes time. I'm working with a client at the moment, and they're struggling with time. They're literally too many. They want lean to come in, but their service model is they're a billable company, and giving allocating time for lean, they're struggling, right? We have come up with a new way, so I'm confident 2017 will be their year. But just that leads me to my kind of final comment. And it is all about compromise. It is all about partnership. It is all about being flexible. A lot of people, there's some myths out there that say lean is rigid, lean is structured, lean doesn't allow you to change. Lean, really done well, should be a partnership between the consultant and the client. You know, you sit, you look at the business case, and then you flex your model to suit the business case. It's all about ensuring that you've got the capacity to support it. You compromise, it's real time. You continue to revisit, you know, the process to ensure you get the best outcome. So, just to conclude then, Lean is a methodology that's proven to help companies deliver on their strategy. Behavior change is key to embedding Lean into the DNA. It's more than a tool, it's more than a technique, it's more than a framework. You will need to change behavior. It starts with the leaders. The leaders need to be 100% aligned on the burning platform for change, and they need to take ownership for leading the strategy. Employees play a vital role in shaping and executing the plan. We only truly learn by doing. Lean training must be followed immediately by practice. And last but not least, companies must spend the time to save the time. Thank you very much for your time.